find tires. Almost there. This is a mess. Gotta get a drink. Be right back. We'll get this damn thing out of here. Oh, well, that sucks. I'm going to try the Alaska one for a minute. I wonder if that flatbed could get those out.
Thank you.
Looks like I need some type of crane. I don't know how else I'm gonna get those. Well, I can't, I'm not at level 6 yet, so I can't even buy it. What level am I? How do I know this? Everybody out there knows how to... What the hell? So I gotta wait till I'm level 6 before I can, I wonder if that, I don't know, man. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Oh, you made me crash, dude. Volvo, dude, you made me crash. Looks like I need a truck that has a snorkel on it so I can go down in the water to get to those barrels. That's deep water. Yeah? Snorkel truck? My mic's quiet. Hello? How about that? How about now? How about now? Man, it sucks. I gotta go for a little while, man. I gotta do a photo session and then I'll be back to do some more rock crawling. Go for a few minutes. I'm gonna leave the stream running, and then I'll be back. It's still too quiet. Fixed, or am I still too quiet? I probably need to restart, actually. I should probably turn the stream off and start another one.
Another one.
It's good to see you, though, Volvo, man. Thanks for stopping by, dude. It's been a long time. Been since, Zombie Land. Project Zomboloid. Fucking thing jumped right in front of me. Fucking pole jumped right out in front of me, dude. That's bullshit.
Crashed me. That's the worst crash I've ever seen in the game.
Oh well, shit, I gotta get some work done. I'll be back and try to get this. I mean, I'm gonna have to hit recover on this one. There ain't no way I'm getting him out. There's no winch points. That was a bad crash, man.
Alright, I'll be back later. I gotta get some stuff done, everybody. Make a little bit of money somehow. Get some money bill paid.
Yeah, I'll come back. I'll do some more streaming. We'll try to get some of these missions completed. Holy shit, this is a hard game. Really hard game. It's fun. And it's hard, but that's why it's fun. I really just need to explore the area like they're telling me to do the unlocks. All that blacked out zone needs, I need to be exploring all this and see what's going, what's back there. But yeah, I'll do that later in about an hour, or maybe a little longer than that. This evening, I'll jump on. We'll do some more exploring and try to get some mud tires on some of these bigger trucks so we can get some of these missions done. I have to get those upgrades. My trucks just won't make it through the mud. I've been trying to pull out those trailers and they're just bogged down. I mean, they're not even. It's not even. But anyway, man, thanks for stopping by. I hope you're having a good day. I'll catch you later, hopefully. Catch me on those evening stream, Volvo. All right, then. See ya. Brrr.